That's it, Briggs. You got it. That's the answer. Yep, you get $10.
I gave my son a riddle. I said, get this riddle, I'll give you $10. And I surprised out $10. I said, what kind of riddle? I said, yeah, this is what you get. I'll pay you $10 and you'll open it up and fight harder.
It was worth a little money. But he just got it. It's a tough riddle.
Did you just figure it out?
Yeah.
You did?
Wait, or did you find the video where he gives the answer?
No, I didn't.
I was saying, were you doing research?
Same video,
okay.
Yeah. He's my oldest boy. He's a freshman at the world of the junior.
And there's this one girl that's a senior in my ward, and the girl's coach said, you know, you saw my experience, the problem is the team that won't get as much playing time as you can. You know, she's on the team of the junior, got some decent playing time.
Uh-oh, so you balled yourself, honey.
You know, my job is
she ever had was the minute she was in front of Utah through Tennessee.
Oh.
And she said, that's a whole other problem. Those Tennessee women were younger.
Yeah.
She said, he's a big black.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
The other day, too.
Oh, did he?
Uh-huh. So I wonder if hitting it again.
As long as we didn't break it, I broke my elbow at your basketball, and it hurts.
I'm sure.